We've moved into a house, such a dinky little house, and Ma said it would be a crying shame. If we called it number 2 down to Swagger Avenue, our mansion ought to have a lasting name. The next door folks are calling their silk, it's the Maples over the way. So nailed upon the gate, we've got the cloisters on a plate, and we look at it and proudly say, we're all living at the cloisters, that's what we call our home. It's cloister the crown, it's cloister the plough, it's cloister the anchor and the olden town. The cloisters, cloisters and brewery, we can all smell what they brew. And we shan't care tuppence when the rest day comes, cause we're close to the workhouse too. Our villain might have been Hollywood or Ivy Dean, the Moated Grange or something quite as grand. But I thought the cloister's great when I saw it on a plate, so I bought it quick for fourpence second hand. I screwed it on and rubbed it till it shone, whilst the neighbors hollered good law. That looks all right, old bean, but what the dickens does it mean? So I chalked it on the front street door. We're all living at the cloisters, that's what we call our home. It's cloister the crown, it's cloister the plough, it's cloister the anchor and the olden cow. The cloisters, cloister the brewery, we can all smell what they brew. And we shan't care tuppence when the rest day comes, cause we're cloister to the workhouse too. We're all living at the cloister, that's what we call our home. It's cloister to the town, it's cloister to the plough, it's cloister to the anchor and the olden cow. The cloister is cloister to the brewery, and we're all there what a day. And we shan't care tuppence when the rest day comes.